was a hot, humid afternoon in Banaras. It was a hot, garmi ka samay tha, humid afternoon in Banaras. As Narendra walked along the ghat of the Ganga, walked along the ghat of the Ganga, there were few people. It pronounces people ka bich, people. There were few people, but there was a large monkeys on the trees and on the grounds. They were, it means monkeys were jumping. This is leaping. This is jumping. Okay? Here, monkeys were leaping, jumping, and running. Monkeys were leaping, jumping, and running. They were chattering. Pitpitana. Jo sounds aa rahi thi. But they had a strange habit. Monkeys had a strange habit. They fed fruits and cereals brought by them by the devotees. Bhaktos ke dwara jo phal aate the, usse rape bharte the. Sometimes snatched the fruits, but Narendra did not know this. Narendra reached a lone place. After some time, Narendra was walking there. Narendra reached a lone place. There was no man. But there were monkeys. A monkey came to the Narendra and he wanted some food. Narendra was frightened and Narendra turned and walked toward the ghat. Other monkeys were following to the Narendra. First of all, a monkey came to the Narendra. After some time, other monkeys followed to the Narendra. Narendra was frightened. They were splashing on his body. Tears came on his cheek. Clothes were torn. Kapde phat gaye. स्प्लैश करने लगे, आंसुओं की धारा चेहरे पर आने लगी. सडनली नरेंद्र हर्ड अ वॉइस, होल्ड योर ग्राउंड. सडनली अकस्मात नरेंद्र हर्ड अ साउंड, अ वॉइस, होल्ड योर ग्राउंड. इट वॉज अ प्रिस्ट हु वॉज कमांडिंग टू द नरेंद्र. And he ordered, press them. The priest ordered to the Narendra, press them. Narendra stopped. And monkeys stopped too.
Monkey bhi rukai.
Narendra stopped and monkeys stopped. Priest, Pujari threw a stick to the Narendra. Narendra caught the stick and ran towards the monkeys, raised his hand. Monkeys ran again. Then priest said pleasantly, prasannata ke bhav se. Then priest said to the Narendra pleasantly, face the problem, my child. face the problem, my child. Don't try to run away from it. Face the problem. जो समस्या है उसका सामना करो, कभी भी इससे भागने की कोशिश मत करो. एंड इट वॉज द ग्रेट लेसन ऑफ लाइफ टू द जीवन का ये सबसे बड़ा समस्या. ओके
यू नो वो वर्ड नहीं.